Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Welcome here, everyone. We are behind the classic campaigns and the client at a new design. They want to target a new demography and improve their digital presence. That's mean more content, new design, and website updates.
A new demography that's going to make a strong work.
I'm sure Ansa and Kari do the designs. Can we just simplify what we have?
I can't start coding without the final design. If thing keeps changing, it will never catch up.
I can analyze the new demography, but it will take time.
Do not panic, guys. We can handle this if we communicate and work together.
Alright, guys. Safira, can you reach out to the client for more details?
I can, but this is a lot for last minute change.
How about we break it down? Miss Lisa can help with the planning, and I will check in with everyone throughout the day to keep us on track.
I will assist Safira in preparing questions for the client to clarify their vision. This will be essential in understanding their goals fully.
The problem is the client adds new requirements, which are targeting a new demographic and increasing digital presence when the team is already behind on the campaign, and the solution is Tiha suggests breaking down tasks, with Lisa overseeing planning and Tiha providing ongoing check-ins. Iman assists Safira in clarifying the client's vision.
Safira?
Yes, miss.
How did the call with the client go?
They want interactive elements, especially on social media.
That aligns with trends. We should go that route.
How about you guys?
I tried to come up with some ideas for their interactive design.
Sounds good, but if the client keeps changing things up, I is not worth my time to do it everything from the scratch.
We will focus on the stable elements, Hannah.
But Iman, we just received unexpected feedback from the client. They want a totally different design style.
A new design style? That means redoing everything? I'm already overloaded. I can't do this.
Iman, if you share the client style requirement, maybe we can split the design task with someone else.
I can assist with basic layout, so you can focus on key elements. Let's document any key changes to stay organized.
The problem is the client requests a different design style. Tiha suggests that Iman share the design style requirements to split tasks. Linda offers to help with basic layouts, so Iman can focus on key elements.
Okay guys, how's the progress?
But it does not seem thirsty for young audience.
I think maybe we should review together. We can make it more dynamic.
Right.
But I'm waiting for the final design, guys, which is slowing me down. Maybe someone else can take part of the coding?
Hannah, if you are overloaded, let's discuss redistributing tasks. Maybe Linda can help with the basics?
Also, guys, I just learned that the client deadline is a week earlier than we thought.
Oh.
A week earlier? That changes everything.
Let's prioritize the essential. Miss Lisa, can you negotiate with the client to confirm the absolute must-have for this tighter timeline?
Good idea, Tiha. I will talk to them and push back where possible to focus on the most critical parts.
The problem is the client's deadline is a week earlier than the team expected, and the solution is Tiha proposes prioritizing essential elements. Lisa decides to negotiate with the client to confirm the must-haves for the tighter timeline.
Good morning, everyone. How's everything coming together?
I'm working on interactive features like polls and other engaging elements.
So those will be great for engagement. I'm ready to implement them for once finalized.
Good idea. But guys, where's Safira?
Has anyone heard from Safira?
No.
She didn't mention she missed the meeting.
She was supposed to present the final design today. Without her, we can move forward, and the deadline is looming.
This is a major issue. We need her approval to proceed, or we risk delaying the entire project.
If we don't hear from her soon, we might have to adjust our timeline and inform the stakeholder.
I will check in with her. If she's facing any issues, we need to support her immediately. This could impact the launch.
3 hours later.
Sorry guys, I'm late. Sorry everyone. I woke up late. Did I miss anything important?
Yes, we will need you for the design presentation. Without your inputs, we are at risk of missing our deadline. We documented everything and had action items, but we need you to make decisions.
I didn't realize how urgent it was. I'm really sorry. I will catch up right away and do whatever it takes to get us back on track.
You cannot repeat the same mistake again. I want you to be prepared next time.
I'm sorry, Mrs. on my bed.
The problem is Safira misses a crucial meeting, delaying design approvals, and putting the project at risk of missing the deadline, and the solution is Tiha offers to check on Safira's situation. The team documents key actions and decisions so that Safira can quickly catch up and provide input.
Nani?
More changes? This is getting hard to keep up with.
Yeah. Let's focus on the most critical updates first.
Also, I've been facing technical issues with the unrated software. It's lagging and throwing off all my data reports.
Can IT help? In the meantime, Linda can work with a simplified data set to keep us moving forward.
Good idea, Linda. I will reach out to IT and work with what I have.
Safira, let's review the client's feedback to clarify prioritize.
Alright, Miss Lisa.
The problem is the client requests more visuals, and Linda faces technical issues with the analytics software, slowing down her work, and the solution is Tiha suggests focusing on the most critical updates. Linda decides to contact IT for support and work with a simplified dataset temporarily.
Alright guys, are we ready for presentation today? I have considered the most recent feedback. My designs are polished, they should really stand out.
I have added the interactive element to the site.
Let's stay confident. We put in a lot of work. Good job, guys. Exactly. Let's show them our best.
The problem is the team feels nervous about the presentation and handling any difficult questions from the client, and the solution is the team decides to approach the presentation with confidence and plan to handle questions together, supporting each other.
Hi guys! How did it go?
They love our direction. Only a few small adjustments.
That's actually great. What changes are they looking for?
They want more data-driven visual.
I will work on those interaction data elements, but I need a recent data and it's been slow to access.
I'll reach out to our data provider to speed it up and I'll give you whatever I can access right now.
Good teamwork. We're so close.
The problem is the client requests more data-driven visuals, but Hannah needs recent data to implement interactive elements, and the solution is Linda reaches out to the data provider for a faster solution and provides Hannah with available data to start the work.
Hello everyone.
Hello Miss.
Alright guys, quick update everyone. I just heard back from finance that flagged us for going over budget on the design resources.
Over budget? That's going to limit us.
Some of the additional clients require more resources. If we need to scale back, we'll have to be more strategic.
We can't afford to cut all the elements that are essential, so especially for the functionality.
Agreed. Let's assess what's not essential but still look impactful. Miss Lisa, maybe we could propose a piece approach to the client?
Great idea, Ziha. I would suggest we deliver core features now, then add non-essential ones in a second phase. That could keep us within budget while meeting expectation.
I can also look at our analytics software for areas. We can simplify or cut back to save costs.
Perfect. I will connect with finance after we adjust our plan. We can handle this, guys.
The problem is the team is flagged for going over budget on design resources, and the solution is T-Hub proposes a phased approach to deliver core features now and additional elements in a second phase. Linda reviews analytics software for potential cost-saving adjustments.
Alright guys, we're in the final stage. But I just heard back from the QA team, they found some bugs with the interactive elements on mobile.
I thought we tested for mobile compatibility earlier.
Sometimes new additions can create unexpected issues. I reviewed the designs for any layout issues on mobile.
Maybe Hannah can focus on the code adjustment, while Iman and I can check the interface elements together. We'll make a checklist for any remaining errors.
I can test on different devices to catch anything we miss.
Alright guys, that's all for today. Let's aim for a turnaround on these fixes so we have a time for a final review tomorrow. Goodbye everyone, thank you!
Bye, goodbye
ladies! We're almost there guys, let's do it together!
The problem is QA finds bugs with the interactive elements on mobile, risking compatibility issues, and the solution is the team collaborates, with Hannah focusing on code adjustments, Iman reviewing mobile layouts, and Linda testing on various devices to catch potential issues.
We're almost there guys! Let's do a final check!
Content is finalized and ready for approval!
The designs are complete and prepared for release.
I'm integrating everything now and making final tweaks!
Data visualization are ready!
Let's start this as we celebrate!
This has been an incredible team effort! Let's finish strong and deliver something that will proud of!
Problem final check for potential issues before the campaign launch, and the solution is each team member finalizes their respective tasks, conducting a last review and supporting each other to ensure everything is ready for launch. The team successfully delivers the KC campaign on time, overcoming each unexpected challenge through strong communication, collaboration, and flexibility. They present the campaign to the client, who is thrilled with the final product. Lisa commends everyone's resilience, noting that each member played an essential role in meeting the client's demands. The team feels a sense of accomplishment and pride, realizing how much they achieved together despite the difficulties. Although the team completes the campaign, they reflect on the intense hurdles they face due to frequent client changes and unforeseen technical issues. Lisa suggests a debrief meeting to discuss how they might streamline communication and clarify client expectations in future projects. Each team member shares valuable insights, and they agree on new strategies for handling sudden shifts in project scope. The experience serves as a valuable lesson in adaptability and the importance of clear communication. On the final day, the team presents the campaign to the client, who requests minor adjustments but praises the team's dedication. Despite the challenges, they meet the early deadline, feeling relieved and proud. Lisa acknowledges the stressful moments, but emphasizes how each member's problem-solving skills and support helped them reach the finish line. The team celebrates their success, knowing they have strengthened their teamwork and resilience for future projects.